is one inspired by Doom 64. Look for four symbols to unlock the exit. This is Pigdog's newest one, Savage Grounds. Looks like I might have to fall down from up above somewhere to get that. Oh, this looks very, very cool. Very Illuminati. Very cool looking. Green skull key. Oh, there's a teleport down there. Looks like that's where we're going. Oh, chainsaw. Nice. So this is look for four symbols to find the exit. Is that what these are? Oh, there's a switch over there. Switch do. Oh, I can get this armor now? I did get the green skull key, so... Can't get in there yet. Here. Can I jump on to get up there? Oh wait, I can jump right up on this thing. Don't know what that switch did. Your pinkies. Yeah. Oh. There's where everything's coming from. These floors are really... Those are really cool floors. Oh, I can't get in, get that. There's a barrier in front of it. Huh, those look cool too. I'm going through here. Everything just looks so great. All right, what did I open up? Oh, there's an arrow pointing up here. Huh. Can I get up there or up this? Well, I guess I'll go here. Oh, I love this. Whoops. Oh, I haven't found a rocket launcher yet. There's a switch up there now. How do I get it? Oh, I can get up here. Alright. Take it, I need a red skull key to get in there. Wow, this is so bizarre. Oh, there's grenades up there. I better get those. That looks mysterious. Wonder if that opens somehow. Oh, okay. So I get that. Super shotgun. Oh, there's a switch here. Interesting. Whoa. Oh, that's cool. Wow, these corridors are so good. That sounds like a cyber demon walking. Oh, okay. Awesome. Lots of guys here. Some of these guys have, like, reduced health, I think. Oops. Oh, I need some ammo. Oops. Lots of spooky sounds. What's this? Purple skull. I wonder if there was just supposed to be a certain order I'm hitting these in. Store I came in. I must have just unlocked that one. How can I get up there? Probably can't. Try and save that health if I can. I better get that health now. Okay. Oh, there's more up here. That's good. Oh, there's other stuff up there, so I gotta figure out. Oh, yeah. Okay, I can't hit that switch yet. See if I can hit the switch over here right now. Oh, it's not that door. All right. Oh, I can get the red skull key now. Okay. How do I get over there? Somehow I gotta jump up here. Oh, I'm stepping in that. All right, this door is open now. Wow, these areas look awesome. Oh, okay, that's like the other side. Go through those windows. Okay, this is where I went up. Where am I missing this red key? Aha! Oh! we're getting there. Ah, here we go. Wait a second. Oh, there we go. Alright, now I got the red skull key. Which way am I going here? That's still closed. All right, where's this red door I was going to? Probably still can't get this. No, there's gotta be a switch somewhere for that. And that wasn't the switch. So... takes you out to the other area. Got that switch. Oh, this door right here, right? Okay. This is definitely a new area. Wow, I really like the look of the walls here. It's a nice, Oh! like a maze. Okay. On to switch. Where am I going? That shut off the fire out here? Oh, okay, I had to get that, Whoa. I mean, the reduced health makes it quite a bit easier. Yeah, that's the maze I went in. So to where I came in, so I need to go this way to the right here. Holy cow, this place just keeps getting cooler and cooler the further I get into it. Some windows. Oh, there's some guys coming for me now. Holy crap, look at all these guys in here. Lots of spooky sounds going on. Exit. All right. Heat resistant boots. All right, what do I need the heat resistant boots for? Oh, I think I found everything but the blue lightning bolt, maybe. Oh, okay, this door's... Ah, okay, I got my heat-resistant boots. That's right. Hmm. Was there supposed to be something here? Why did that column lift up? Okay. Anything else in here that I need to find? Still need to find that rocket launcher, though. What am I missing? This lifted up, but was there supposed to be something on this? Is there going to be something there? And I have to finish the sequence. Alright, can't get in that door. Oh, I can hit this switch now. Interesting, I don't think I could hit the switch before. You guys were all dead. I need to go back and grab some health. I know there's a ton of health around them still. Here's one. Nice.